Oh, hey, hello. Hello, hello, hello. A little tired this morning. Thank you. All right, so let's get cooking some brekkie. Stephanie, thanks for the PayPal. Saying, can you wish Disney Mama a happy birthday? Disney Mama, I like that name. Happy birthday. So, today we're gonna go eggs and bacon. I think I got bacon. I thought I had bacon with some fruit. Actually, you know what? We're gonna go fruit and eggs, no bacon, because we're gonna slim here. Somewhere far away. How's everyone doing? Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey. Yes, yes, no bakey now. I'm just gonna have eggs. I'm gonna have like 4 eggs. Friggin' straight health freak. Oh, how's everyone doing? Haven't even showered yet. Gotta wake up. I like this sweater, but it's a little tight. It's a little tight, but it's a nice sweater. Tigers. Like the beanie, like the sweater. Thanks, guys. Thank you, thank you. Okay, let's get our pan here. Put some coffee on the pot. Top one. Let's go. We still got top one. Adam is coming over today. So, I don't know. Later we'll go live or something. Clean up my room. Do a couple, maybe live battles or something. And play some music. Have some fun. Good morning. Good morning. All right, so where do we start? We start with, all right, so I got no butter, not a good start. Thought I had butter. Living alone problems, yeah? Oh, thank you. You look gorgeous today, thanks guys. I'm pretty tired right now. I haven't even showered this morning yet, and I got acting right after this. And I'm freaking tired. I was watching movies all night till like 1 in the morning. I'm tired, but I gotta push through it. We gotta push through it. You know, grind, grind away. Good things happen when you grind. Just gotta push. We got 1.2 in the house. What's up, guys? Somewhere far away. Spray oil, cooking spray. Okay, well, the only problem with that is I don't know where that stuff is. I'm very unorganized right now, guys. I just started living alone, so don't got all the tools, but doesn't Adam have school? I think this morning he said he'll be here around like noon. So I don't know, he might have school. I'm not too sure. Vegetable oil. No, I can't find oil. Vegetable oil or anything. Or butter. Amy! Good morning, Amy. With the lion keeping us in top one. Thanks, Amy. Thank you, thank you. And Mikey, thank you for the roses. And Mary, thank you for the roses. It's your boy Whitey here. We're making brekkie, just so you know. And we have no butter right now for our eggs. So I'm kind of pissed. And or vegetable oil. You guys are really gonna see how I wouldn't say dumb is not a nice word. But you guys are gonna see how like clueless I am with cooking. You guys are really gonna see that. I'm really exposing myself right now. So please just stick with me. Stick with me. I'll get it. It's okay, you'll learn. Okay, thanks guys. Thank you. All right, so first I need a glass of orange juice. Dun, 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 dun. Mimi, thanks for the 8 pounds saying you're learning. Don't be hard on yourself. It's almost 9 o'clock. I think that's why we don't have everyone in here, but we still got 1.4 in the house. What's up, guys? Watching me cook brekkie. And then later on, we'll do another live. Adam's coming today. I hope he doesn't bail. Make sure he doesn't bail, guys. Ditch me for his girlfriend or something. Not okay. So. Take my morning vitamins. Hello, what are you making for brekkie? So we're making eggs and we're having fruit for brekkie. But we got one problem, and it's I don't have butter. The bacon's frozen. I don't feel like having bacon though, too, because I'm trying to eat healthy. So we can't use bacon grease. We can't use butter. I don't have oil for the pan. So I know a lot of you saying boil the eggs, but I'm not even a fan of boiled eggs. What a mission. Shoot. You can use butter. Oh, scrambled. Can you scramble them without butter? I just want to stick to the pan, that's all. Or I wouldn't even use butter, really. But wouldn't it stick to the pan? Ask your neighbor. I have no neighbors. I live like in the middle of nowhere. Alright, so 1 second. 1 second. We are gonna figure this out real quick. Worst come to worst, I think we gotta put the eggs in the microwave, but I don't even know how to do that. Like, do you just kind of break the egg and then put it in the microwave, and for how long? And then do you, like, what do you. I would have cereal, but it's like cereal's not really healthy either, you know? I'm trying to only put healthy things in my bote. You know what I'm saying? Oh, look what I found. Does this work? Let me know, guys, if this works. Vegetable oil. Can I just put that on the pan and make some over easy eggs? Yes. Beauty. Okay, perfect. Ladies, we are good. We are good. Tiny bit. Tiny bit. So a lot. Tiny bit means a lot. I know it. Put a lot. I'm kidding. Okay, I put a tiny bit. Now, just a little bit. Not a lot, baby girl. Just a little bit. You can head to my crib in a little bit. Denise, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you. All right, so we got the olive oil in. I'm sorry, but look, is that too much? move it around. It's just like a big glob. Too much. Shoot. Okay, I'm gonna empty a little bit. Just empty a little bit. Kind of smells. Ugh. Ugh. All right, here we go, guys. So we are about to crack our egg into the pan. And yeah, here we go. Here we go, here we go. She cooking. Heat the pan. The pan is heated. The pan is heated. Don't worry. Sizzling, sizzling. It's like sticking to the pan, guys. It is sticking to the pan. Not there, but over here it is. Just give it a little taps. Little tappy taps. Maybe move it around a bit. It's not moving. Low heat. Okay, let it cook for a bit. You guys need some more olive oil or vegetable oil? Okay, I just put some on. I just put a tiny bit. And now, we grab our plate. I still gotta do dishes from yesterday. There's dishes everywhere. Today is gonna be like a cleaning kind of day. All right, so we kind of burnt it, but it's still looking pretty good. I honestly don't even care as long as it's a little cooked and I can just slurp it back. I got my eggs in me, you know? Not doing it for taste, I'm doing it for me. 1.8, what's up, guys? What's up? You need a maid, I know. So, actually, that's what Kelly said too. I think I might get a cleaning lady and a maid because apparently they're not that expensive either and it's very useful. But also, I'm also thinking, like, why waste money on a cleaning lady and a maid when I can just do it myself? Like, it gives me something to do, you know what I mean? But then it's like, I guess I could get busy and stuff, but I don't know. I don't really know. Who wants to be my maid? All right, so we got our first egg. Smelling good, smelling good. All right, let's do our next egg. Should we put some more oil on the plate? Teresa, thanks for the PayPal and saying, can I be your personal maid? Yes, you can. I need 2,000 maids, okay? Every day, a new maid comes in. You guys take turns. Or you all come together and we get the house done in a minute. We get it done in 5 minutes. 5 minutes, tops. House is done. And we have a dance party. All right. Oh, good morning. I'm tired. House party, exactly. Let's go. All right, next egg. This morning, we're gonna go 2 eggs, and we're gonna go 2 eggs, and we're gonna go raspberries. 2 eggs and raspberries. Nothing too much. And then have a glass of orange juice, and that should be good. Not too hungry, you know? Toast. Should I have some toast too? But I don't want those carbs. But I think I need something, you know? Coffee. Thank you for reminding me. That is the most important thing. That we have our coffee. So guys, for the next little bit, I got acting every single day. And we're gonna act every single day. And then we're gonna get a self-tape going. I don't know, I think maybe next week. So I'll have my first self-tape. It's gonna be exciting. Hopefully, I'm gonna kill it. And hopefully get some acting jobs. I know, right? It's exciting. Check the egg. You guys. No! It's not bad. Not bad. Thought it was worse. Thank you, guys. Keep an eye out for the egg. Yeah, Kelly said, he's like, let's get you acting classes like every single day for the next couple weeks. Just boom, 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 boom. Get yourself tape out so we can get it sent out. We got to get on this. And I'm like, roger that. Roger that. Let's get it. But yeah, I'm excited. Excited to meet my acting coach in person too, because we've been doing it over Zoom. Now I get to go in person and we're going to have like props and stuff. Like, so like a backpack and, you know, and a journal and stuff, and yeah. And I'm gonna have like a bunch of random stuff. So when I'm pulling stuff out of my bag, my backpack, when I'm asking the girl to marry me, Rachel, I'm gonna be pulling out a bunch of random stuff. Like, I'm just like a nerd, kind of like a little geek, but it's awesome. It's a good role for me, because yeah, I'm a little bit of a, I don't know, geek is, I don't know if that's a bad word or not, but oh no. The egg. Oh, it's not bad. We're good. It's a little bare. It's like a little crispy on the outsides. Props really help. Yeah, that's what I'm excited for. Because it'll just get me way more in the groove of things, you know? And the only thing with like Zoom, like I've been practicing like my reading. I haven't practiced like my actions really in person, so that's what I'm kind of nervous about, but that's what I'm gonna do for homework, just practice like my actions and stuff, and yeah. Did you turn the stove off? No, not yet. I'm gonna turn it off right now. Thanks for reminding me, guys. No, it's off. It's off. I did it. See? Jennifer, thank you for the PayPal. Proud of you. Thanks, guys. Thank you. We got her done. Where are you from? I'm from Niagara Falls. That's where I live right now, but I was born in Ottawa, and then I lived in Georgetown for a while, and then I moved to Niagara with my dad, and now I'm here, and I live alone, with no parents, and I'm 22, it's pretty awesome, no? Lisa, thank you. And saying, make sure you turn off the stove. Yes, I turned off the stove. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. We turned off the stove. And Kelly, thanks for the PayPal, saying, you were doing amazing when I was 22. I didn't read what you said again there, but I think you were going to say when I was 22, I did not know how to cook, and thank you for the confidence. Good morning, guys. Good morning. So now we're finally ready, well, almost ready, to eat our lovely breakfast. It doesn't look too pretty, but I feel like it's going to taste good. And then we're going to make our coffee quick, and then we are going to get going. Somewhere far away from here. My eyes are so tired. So tired. Ugh. Looks delicious. Thanks, Libby. Will's hype house. It's my hype house. Exactly. I got a room upstairs for content. I got, yeah, it's my hype house. Skincare routine. Yes, we can get on that too. Get a nice skincare routine in. You don't, oh, you guys don't want me to shave, eh? You don't like it? You don't like the shaved face? You liking the beard, eh? See, I'm not the biggest fan of the beard, but it honestly is not looking bad. It's at a good stage. When it gets too much, it gets too much, but it's not bad. Allison, thanks. And saying, have you got Grandma Jan on speed dial for when you're not live? Grandma Jen is on speed dial. Yeah, she is. She's always there too, right away. We got any questions in the box? Thanks for spoiling your girls. No problem, guys. If you guys don't mind, you know, because I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. We can get stuff done. Get stuff done. You know? Gotta go for a run today. Gonna get that done. And then I wanna get a new gym membership. I wanna go to LA Fitness. Start working out there. I can do home workouts, but I'd rather go to the gym. Gym's better. Kelly's news. Yeah, so no news yet. No news yet, but I'll find out today. I was thinking that too because he called me yesterday at night and we had a talk, but we didn't talk about any news. And he said I had news. So I think he forgot the news. And I didn't even ask. So now I have to ask him again and say, yo, what was the news? But obviously it wasn't too important if he didn't... Thought you'd tell me, you know, right away. We clearly don't mind the attention. Okay, good. Are you an actor? I'm aspiring. I'm aspiring to be an actor. So I haven't played in a movie yet. I played in a couple commercials, but no movies yet. Nice fresh orange juice. Buy batteries. I bought batteries yesterday. Alright, let's go bring our brekkie upstairs. Oh, thank you guys for the gifts, keeping your boy in top one. Thank you, my sweetie, awesomeness. Thank you guys. Virtual hug. Cinnamon, thanks to the galaxy. So we'll chill for a bit. Have a nice breakfast date, and then we'll go maybe do my skincare routine. Might have to check the UPS box today, see if we got any more gifts, because the gift openings have been a hit, big hit lately. Good morning. They are fun, I know, huh? Cheryl, thanks for the galaxy. Michelle, thanks for the roses. You look gorgeous. Okay, this is how I eat my eggs, ready? I don't advise anyone to do this because it's not healthy, I don't think. My grandma always says, you need to slow down when you eat. But I say, grandma. So look, the egg doesn't look that good. Like, it's a little crispy on the edges, but I know. I'm a mucker. I'm a mucker. Don't join a gym. You'll be traveling. Literally, it's the only thing holding me back from like starting like my full life where I am. Is like I don't know if I'm gonna be traveling, like when I'm gonna be traveling. But for now, I feel like I should just get a membership because I'll always be coming back home and stuff. So, yeah. Let's take a sip of coffee before we devour this egg. What does it say? I want candy. Dad, Kelly, ladies. Want candy. I know, I love this cup. It's like colorful, it's nice. Isn't that funny? I want candy. Mary, thanks for the PayPal. Saying we love being spoiled by our husband. Love you guys. Oh, almost choked. See? Don't do this. Dinner look. Do you ever like, because your nose is attached to your mouth, right? Like, do you ever just like, you're eating and like food will go out your nose? Like, I feel it like right here. And I feel like I can just go. Feels weird. Oh, that coffee is so good. So, how's everyone doing? Thanks, Katie. I only know how to make scrambled eggs. Scrambled eggs, my dad used to always make. I think they're easier, eh? Actually, oh. I got a lot of questions about spraying the pan. Independent while it's hot. Yes. That's what I'm going for. That's what I'm going for. All good today. Okay, good. Thank you, Bianca, for the PayPal and saying you eating as sexy as fart. As fart. Can we all pray for Joanne? Quick little prayer. Hey, man. Joanne, we all got you. Make a grocery list. Yes, I need to make a grocery list. Yeah, see, this is why I need my mummies. I say mummies as a joke, but I say that because, like so many things I wouldn't even think of doing, making a grocery list, cleaning my house, things I wouldn't even think of doing. And yeah, that's why. You can do it. We love you, Joanne. We're here for you. Okay, get a pen and paper right now. Let's do it right now. Okay. So, what's some healthy food for dinner tonight? Not stir fry. What are some good things we can do here for dinner tonight? I'll write on this cardboard. Maggie, thanks for the PayPal and saying, I just ordered pans, olive spray, and batteries for you. Oh my gosh, you didn't have to do that. Thank you, though, Maggie. Making my house nice. Okay, so salads. Salads, 100%. We need salads. Because a salad can go with any meal. What else? Ground beef. Ground beef's really good, actually. Some ground beef. Because I can put like just random vegetables with ground beef. Maybe ground beef tomatoes. Butter. Butter, for sure. I need butter. We got eggs. I need milk. So salad, ground beef, butter, milk. What else do we need? Tomatoes, carrots. I have tomatoes. I just got tomatoes yesterday, but we could use more tomatoes. Do you guys like bok choy? Have you guys heard of bok choy? Pasta for sure. You guys have to teach me how to make pasta. I know it's embarrassing, but I know you put it in like a boiling pot, but I don't really. I need you to hold my hand. Yes, bok choy. I like bok choy. So I think you can put that with a lot of stuff. Avocado, yeah, sure. So we got salad, ground beef, butter, milk, carrots, pasta, and avocado. We got rice, tons of fruit. Yeah, fruit, vegetables, fruit, veggies. So we got salad. That's my writing. Salad, ground beef, butter, milk, carrots, pasta, vegetables. All good. Good. Love spending time with you guys too. We'll have a coffee and then we will do some skincare, get our morning started. Then I'll get my day done, finish my day. And then after I finish my day, do my running, do all my stuff, shower, blah, 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 etc. Or my acting. Go live again later if you're down. Kelly, thank you for the PayPal and saying this is your time, Will, not ours. We're here for you. Oh, thank you guys. But listen, this is our time, you know? This is our time because you guys are like just as a part of like this community as me. Like, you guys support me so much. You guys make a big impact. You guys make other people happy within the community. Like, it's just great. But thank you. Thank you, thank you. Fruits, nuts. So we got all the things. We'll get back to the list later. We'll leave it for now. Don't want to lose this cardboard. What should I have for dinner tonight? I want to eat healthy. I'm having Adam over. Having his girlfriend over. I think his girlfriend. Maybe not. Maybe not. Whatever. If not, Adam's coming over. What should we make for brekkie? I mean, brekkie. What should we make for dinner? Something like, something good for the boys, you know? Ooh. Maybe tomato soup and some grilled cheese. I gotta get tomato soup. Chicken Slovakia. Ooh, that sounds so good. I need to learn. Yeah. I'm gonna write that down. Get chicken Slovakia stuff. And then, yeah, taco stuff. Surf and turf would be great, actually. Maybe just go to the keg. No, I can't. Cheese, chicken. I'll figure it out. I want to make a really good dinner tonight. And then I also want to make, I know it's not the healthiest thing, but we can watch, since he's coming over, Adam, we can watch some sports tonight. We can do some lives, and we can cook some food. And yeah, just have a good time. The boys. He should be coming around, he said 11 or 12 he should be leaving, so I'd say he'd be around 1 or 2. I know, eh? It is fun. Yeah, it's fun. You know, just get nice and comfy. Hire Drew as a cook, yes. Friggin' Drewski cooking. He cooked lobster, steak for the boys, everything. Alright, what song should we put on here? It's a good song. Greek yogurt. What song would you like an edit? That's a good question. Because it's all about the song. Maybe this one? Thank you. Wow, that's a good song. So you can actually make a song of that one. A nice edit of that one. Peta, thanks for the PayPal saying Playful Will is hot as F. Thanks, guys. William, do you use a slow cooker? No, I don't. Should I get a slow cooker? You guys gotta teach me this stuff. I'm new to the adult life. Well, I started thinking about 18, you're really an adult, but when I was 18, I wasn't an adult. Now I'm turning into more of an adult. So you guys gotta give me these little tips, get some stuff. See the crystal raindrops fall and the beauty of it all when the sun comes shining through. I've made those rainbows in my mind when I think of you sometimes. I want to spend some time with you. Just the two of us together. We can make it if we try. Just the I literally heard this song today, guys, and I was so pumped. It was, what was it called? Oh, yeah, Moonlight Desire. I just found that song again, Moonlight Desire, and I was like. I wonder if we could turn this up, if we can hear it in the washroom. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. That was like when you're a kid and you're just like, put your hat on, then you walk in school and your hair is sticking up and you're like, no, Frank, my hair looks so good. And you just can't get it down. It just keeps popping up. Say that. And then you're just like, it's kind of gross. Guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get my headband. Oh, thank you. And we're gonna get a skincare routine on, so just hang on here. Make you guys have nice chats, make yourself feel special, have some fun. And I'll be right back. 1.8. Better see you back. Better see you guys. Better see you guys. Be right back. We get it. Stephanie, thank you for the PayPal and saying best brekkie day ever. And thanks, guys, for saying I'm a funny guy. I try to be funny. Y'all fun and we never fight.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go. It is time to do our face routine. Here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody feeling warm and bright. It's so fire and at your sight.
Just choked on water.
Dancing in the moonlight.
Oh, I'm a mess. I'm actually a mess right now. Sorry, guys. Are we? Are we? I know this much is true.
This is the sound.
Who just said the line? Candy! I love Candy! Thanks, Candy.
Meow!
Yeah. I know this much is true. I know this much is true. Get those black bags under the eyes gone. This is the sound of my soul. You're better than a morning TV show. Stop, you're making me blush. I'm too tired to smile right now. I know this must be true. I know this much is true. All right, so we got our eye sperm on, we got our foam cleanser on, and we put this on next. Or yeah, we put that one on next. More eye cream. Shell, thanks for the mirror. And guys, thanks for roses, Hannah, Christy, Will TV. Yes, does it burn? It doesn't burn, but it makes my eyes tired. Like, I just want to close my eyes right now. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, I forgot. Gutter butter. Elbows, can't forget the elbows. The elbows are actually dry. Much is true. Yes, Teresa, I got the nips. You saw me rubbing the nips. Head out of the butter. I mean gutter. Alright. Giving you shit. No, I'm just sure. Nick loves Will, thank you. Acting class is at 10:30. Not 10, 10:30. So I'll go until acting class, and then I'll let you guys go, and then my acting guy told me to get a bag packed with a bunch of stuff in it. So I gotta do that quick right now. We're gonna get a bag packed with a bunch of stuff in it. Random stuff, he said. Because when I'm trying to find my ring, I'm going to pull out a bunch of random stuff. I just had a backpack in here, though. Just had a backpack in here. But the room's a mess, guys. A mess. Yes, Adam will help me clean it. 100%. Do you guys want to see it quick? It got worse because I opened some more gifts and stuff, but It's pretty bad. So I'm gonna clean that today. But look, I put all the cardboard here, all the garbage there. And now I just gotta get a bag and just clean all that up. I'll be good. It's okay, we'll get it done. My car is clean. My car is actually nice and clean. It's just my room. It's because of the boxes. The boxes make it look way worse because they're so big and there's just boxes everywhere, but it'll be good. I've seen worse with my kids. Okay, good. It's not bad. Thanks, guys. Thanks for making me feel better. Oh, thought we had it boxed open. It was turned around like this. And I'm like, present! And I pick up the box, turn it around, it's empty. Much is true. Backpack. Thanks for reminding me. I gotta get that backpack right now. I just don't know where it is. Because I didn't bring it downstairs. Shoot. I don't know. No, it's not in my car. I don't know where it is. But it might be downstairs. Let's go check. Or we could use this bag. Use this bag. Actually a good bag. Cause I'll be like this. I'll be like, Rachel Stern. My glasses on. Rachel Stern. I've been meaning to ask you this for so long. That's why I brought you here to Niagara Falls. What do you want to ask me? Okay, so I've been waiting to do this for a while, and I was going to put it in your chocolate mousse, but I didn't know if, I was scared you were gonna choke on it, so not this. And then I'll be pulling out a bunch of random stuff, but I'll just be like, not this. Pull out like a friggin' thing of goggles. No, not this. Pull out a bunch of tissue paper. Rachel Stern. Will you marry me? I can't have sexy for the rest of my life. You don't know how hard it was to book that heart-shaped jacuzzi. We have a room, please, Rachel. I can't even do it right now, but I'm excited. Yeah. This love is true. The eyes are on fire. Not on fire, but I keep blinking. Kind of hurting. Are those Balenciaga glasses? Yes, they are. Balenci, shoe size on my toe. They knew me everywhere I go. Codeine, double cup, make it toast. Stand by me.
As you stand.
Stand by me.
stand on, all that stand by me.
Deneen, thanks for PayPal saying, so proud of you adulting. And it just adds hotness. Thanks. It's actually cool. I got my own house now and I got 2,000 women helping me move in and feel comfortable and make this place look sick. Yeah. That's like the dream. Sorry guys, that was actually disgusting. I'm just used to hockey and I go spit out the window. But that was gross. Okay, so put a bunch of stuff. So I'm gonna put tissue paper, a lion, nice tag, all good. Okay, thanks guys. Frig, that was so unprofessional. I was like, ugh. Yeah, actually, you know what? These goggles too, because that'll be funny. It's like, why are you bringing snowboarding goggles to Niagara Falls when we're having a Valentine's Day date? I don't know. Maybe there's a ski hill, you know? Or maybe it gets cold and I just want to throw my goggles on, you know? Rolex box. I could say it's my dad's Rolex box. Rachel's like, oh, you got a Rolex. Oh, no, it's my dad's, but I got the box. Or no, I could be like, no, I knew a guy that knew a guy that knew a guy that gave me this box, passed it down to this guy. And yeah. This is Japan. This Rolex box is so nice. I'm honestly kind of upset that I didn't open it and see a friggin' huge shiny diamond Rolex. But thanks a lot, Kelly, for leaving this in my freaking car. But can we just talk about how nice that color is? This is like such a rich, like, ooh, I like this color. Okay, so we'll put this box in my bag. Acting coach is gonna be proud of me that I have all the props ready today. Doesn't fit in the bag. Okay, so I got my bag packed. I'm ready to go see Rachel. And yeah, I hopefully like it just works out in my favor, you know? Like, I know she likes me. I know deep down she likes me. Because one day we are gonna have neighboring graves. It's going to be so romantic. We're going to die together. We're going to do everything together. It's going to be perfect. Okay, so yes, we are. Ladies, Rachel is my acting scene girl. So William doesn't like Rachel, but Jordan likes Rachel. If that makes sense. Yeah. Okay, so what we're gonna do is play Moonlight Desire, and then I'll get going. Gotta get ready for acting. And then I'll see what Adam's saying and then see you guys later. If you guys are down, do another live later. Play some music, dance, have some fun.
We are here to stay and we belong here. We're not going anywhere at all.
Go buy Pam spray. Okay, I'm gonna write that down. Pam spray. So there's no sticking. Stay organized, guys. Let's go. lady, guys. It is 10 o'clock. I got acting 30 minutes. I'm going to get ready now. Kill my acting class. Like, kill it. And then, this is the best part. One sec. A lion! Let's go! Thank you, Celia. Guys, so let's get ready for acting class, and I'll see you guys later. I don't know what time, but I'll keep you guys updated. We might even do like a long live, like bring you guys around, and we'll clean with Adam, just have some fun, you know, have some fun today. And yeah, so I'll see you guys later for sure, but have a good day. And remember, let's say, the word of the day today is going to be laugh. I like this one. We're going to laugh, just have fun, and just think. Yeah, have some fun. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Love you guys.